In the last class, we discussed about the third unit, the main text and the entry text. Here we are passing to the next area, that is extended reading area of the prose item. In the extended area, as the main text, it is having some connection with the cinema. Here a screenplay is given. In the extended reading section of the unit, a screenplay by eminent film personality Akira Kurosawa titled Sunshine Through the Rain is included. It is the first of the 8 dreams in the film titled Dreams. Why screenplay? The dream that unfolds on the screen is developed from an Asiatic folklore. നമ്മുടെ നാട്ടിൽ പറയുന്ന കഥയുണ്ട്, മഴയും വെയിലുമുള്ള സമയത്ത് കുറുക്കൻ്റെ കല്യാണമെന്ന്. ഈ ഒരു നമ്മുടെ നാട്ടിലുള്ള മിത്തിനെ, ഈ ഫോക്ലോറിനെയാണ് ജപ്പാൻ്റെ കൾച്ചറിൽ വെച്ചുകൊണ്ട് ഒരു സിനിമയാക്കി മാറ്റുന്നത്. അതിമനോഹരമായ ആ ദൃശ്യകാവ്യം, അതിൻ്റെ സ്ക്രീൻ പ്ലേ ആണ് ഇവിടെ നമുക്ക് പഠിക്കാനുള്ളത്. ഇറ്റ് ടെൽസ് എസ് ഹൗ എ വിഷ്വൽ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ഈസ് പ്രിപ്പയർഡ്. ഇറ്റ് ഗിവ്സ് എസ് എ മെസ്സേജ് ദാറ്റ് ടു ഗെറ്റ് റിയൽ എൻജോയ്മെൻറ്റ് സം ടൈംസ് we have to disobey certain existing rules and regulations. So if we goes on becoming the disciple, if we goes on becoming obediently following any step, we won't reach the real goal. Sometime we have to disobey also. Sunshine Through the Rain, it introduces a new ran of literature, screenplay to you. It will be the first time a screenplay is included in the textbook. It narrates the story of a boy who witnesses the marriage of foxes on a day when the sun is shining through the rain. Unfortunately, he is spotted by the foxes and he runs away. Boy's mother refuses to let the boy in the house unless he goes and begs forgiveness from the foxes. The boy sets out to the place under the rainbow in search of the fox's home. We know that sunshine through the rain make a rainbow. So to get this pleasant scene, what he have to do is, first of all, he disobeyed his mother, and mother repeatedly told him not to go outside, it is raining, it is a time of fox marriage, but he disobeyed it and he went. At last he reached, he witnessed this beautiful scene. And regarding the evaluation, as usual, we are telling a reading comprehension question may come from this area. As we have discussed in the case of tea shops, a paragraph will be lifted and again certain questions will be asked. Another one is a profile. We have familiarized the profile of Rasul Pukutti and C.S. Venkateshwaran. And here one sample question regarding reading comprehension is given here. Read the following passage from Sunshine Through the Rain and answer the questions that follow. For a forest, tall trees are clearly visible throughout a thin mist. The trees and the thin undergrowth of grass are lit up by bright sunshine that falls in beam through the gaps in the canopies of the trees. The boy appears, he walks up and faces the camera. He wanders among the trees, his eyes roving. He stops on seeing clouds and of mist rising from the ground a little away. As the boy watches intensely, shapes emerge from the mist. It's a fox's wedding, a procession led by the groom, and the bride with others in tow is on its way. The boy watches hidden from behind a tree. There is a music in the background. The procession moves on with a gentle trotting steps. The procession reaches the tree behind which the boy is hiding. They suddenly stop, turn and look in the boy's direction. Frightened, the boys run away. See, after reading this piece of screenplay, if you are watching that movie, you will be surprised how a verbal text is visualized, how a visual text is different from a verbal text, and what is the science behind a film. We will get idea about that one. And you see the questions which is asked: why does the light appear to fall in the beams? You cannot leave that answer from that passage. You have to interpret it again. Why does the boy watch the procession from behind a tree? Again, there is no direct answer from the passage. Again, you have to understand, you have to comprehend, then only you will get the answer. What are the shapes that appear before the boy? That is a picking type of question. Pick out from the passage a word that means uppermost branches of the trees forming a layer of leaves, a canopies, and that word is a vocabulary one that you are getting. Why is the boy frightened? Again, interpretative one. Identify any two visual images that gives a dream like quality to the scene. See, this usually this visual images question we are asking in the poetry area only, but here this screenplay is somewhat equal to a poetry. That's why we are using that question also here. And asked about the profile. Here the profile of details are given here. Write a short profile of Akira Kurosawa using the details given below. Nationality: Japan. Famous as director, producer, screenwriter, editor. Major works: Drunkard Angel, Rashomon, and Seven Samurai. Awards and achievements: Asian of the century, posthumously. After his death, he got the award. Oscar Award for Lifetime Achievements in 1990. Here is Akira Kurosawa. See, he is behind the camera. And here is the detailed profile of Akira Kurosawa. And in that details, we have given nationality, Japan, and like that. But here it is coming into sentence form. Akira Kurosawa is a Japanese director, producer, screenwriter, and editor. In a career that spanned 57 years, Kurosawa directed 30 films. He entered the Japanese film industry in 1936 during the Second World War, following a brief unsuccessful career as a painter. Drunken Angel, Rashomon, Ikuru, Seven Samurai, and Yojimbo are some of his popular films. He is widely regarded as one of the most important and influential filmmakers in the history of cinema. In 1990, he was given the Oscar Award for Lifetime Achievements. He was named Asian of the Century posthumously. Here you can see, we got acquainted with two different personalities who secured this Oscar Award.